Avenger plotting new course.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. Although Advent clearly intended for these units to be their means of dealing with any unruly civilians within the city centers, it seems they have come to rely on more brutal means of pacification in the time since. Valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete. Certainly admire the courage and tenacity displayed by our troops in the field. They face a well-armed, well-trained enemy, and yet they never waver in their loyalty to the cause.
Hello, Commander. Advent's technology, along with most of what we've seen going on in the city centers, is based on variations, and in some cases improvements, of the existing alien tech used during the invasion. Luckily, the more common this stuff becomes, the easier it'll be for us to find components that can work in conjunction with the Avengers' hybrid systems.
or Western United States.
I do not think I could have predicted this outcome, though it is intriguing. That research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
Tigan just sent word. The new Resistance Communications Network is fully operational. Now we just have to spread the word. Now that we've established a link, we can use our intel resources to make contact with the local Resistance cell in this region. Aside from getting us into the Black Site, our access to supplies should improve now that we've expanded our reach. Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
Welcome, Commander. We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Received a priority one transmission from the spokesman. The resistance has a VIP operating out of this area in need of immediate extraction. Advent forces are on alert nearby. Be prepared to engage and eliminate any hostile contacts. Secure the area and escort the VIP to safety. Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
To take this thing down once and for all, Commander. Let's get it done. This is the shot we've been waiting for.
Will do.
Got it. Moving.
Tracking route to target.
On the move.
Decrypting security protocols.
As quickly as I can. Initiating remote interface.
Infiltrating the system. System infiltration in progress.
Thank you. System infiltration in progress.
I'm trusting you here. I've got eyes on admin troops.
I'm on the move. Affirmative. Covering now.
Thank you.
Servos engaged. Advent forces in range.
Copy that.
Pacified.
King is down. Good work, people. It's over.
Heading to that location. I'm on it.
Be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Copy that.
As quickly as I can. Targeting sensors locked on Advent forces.
I'm sure the docs will want to see this. Target neutralized. That's it, I'm out.
VIP securing in position for evac.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Running.
I'll go.
I'm gone.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Thank you.
Commander, having successfully recovered one of Dr. Valen's genetically modified test subjects, I am eager to begin conducting an autopsy as soon as possible. It is my hope that by following her own research notes, I will gain
Commander.
An even greater understanding of just how she managed to accomplish these rapid changes.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.